Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to download Tekken 3 in your Chromebook or Chromebooks. First of all, you can enable the developer mode. So if you don't know how to enable developer mode, so go on YouTube and go to search bar and search here how to enable developer mode on Chromebook. These videos tell us how to enable your developer mode. So I have already enabled the developer mode. So after enabling the developer mode, you must have to download the Tekken 3 APK file from the web browser. Search Tekken 3 game download and click on the third link, APK combo. And download the APK file of Tekken 3. I have already downloaded the APK file, so I'll go to files. After downloading the APK file, go to files, downloads, and right click on it, package installer, continue and install it. And done. Okay, run the Tekken 3. I will show you this game is good performance, had good performance in your Chromebook. So please like this video and subscribe my channel, please. Gameplay game. This is not a scam, this is fully functionable Tekken 3, yes, I played, it's not a scam. Please like this video and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. So bye bye guys, thank you for watching the video.